your marks.
Championship finalists, the top qualifiers, Sinead Russell in lane four at 1:00.081, her prelims time. The Canadian record also held by Russell, 59:68, from the 2011 World Championships in Shanghai. As they head towards the first 50 turn, halfway through already in this 100 backstroke final, and with the lead, it is going to be a lane four, Sinead Russell, 29:24 out ahead of Brooklyn Snodgrass, and then Hillary Caldwell currently third, as Russell leads Snodgrass in this 100 back final. Coming in now to the final 20 meters, it's still Russell in the lead. Snodgrass trying to close from lane five. And as they head into the wall, this is going to be a close finish. As they come into the final touch, the top time is 1:00 flat. 1:00.00 for Sinead Russell, winning the women's 100 backstroke. In for second was Brooklyn Snodgrass, 1:00.23, and third at 1:00.99, Hillary Caldwell from the Pacific Seawolves. Great race in the women's 100 backstroke. On deck with our winner in the women's 100 backstroke, Sinead Russell, 1:00 flat. I'm sure you would have liked to be in about 1/100th faster, but at this point in the season, you'll take the win and the national championship title.
Yeah, I'll take it for now. It was a good race. What I wanted to do is I wanted to go at a pretty good speed and then just see what I could do coming back.
And could you see the girls around you? I mean, Brooklyn was right there the whole way and sort of trying to close a bit, but then you picked it up on the final 20 to pull away and seal it.
You can sort of see them in your peripheral vision, but not as much as you'd like.
Busy schedule for you this weekend, coming up at the Canadian Swimming Trials?
Yeah, I have the 50 back and 100 free tomorrow and turn her back the next day.
Busy weekend indeed for Sinead Russell, national champion in the women's 100 backstroke. Congratulations, Sinead. Thank you very much, and best of luck the rest of the weekend.